Hello, my beautiful people from Untouchable Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you, one love. Bye bye.
Dedicated to His Excellency, I think that was the last year. By the grace of God, today is still very fresh in our heart. Of what His Excellency is doing and what He still intends to do. You know, God has revealed that what you are saying today is going to be a conflict between the power of darkness and the power of light. So if you know you belong to light, you have to support this administration. We are going to be going through, because we don't give our support without letting you know some of the prerequisites that make up good governance. So this very platform is not a political platform. Is a platform where you want to hear the truth about anything, just come here. I will not hesitate to give you the truth scripturally and otherwise. A lot of people have been asking questions lately whether an IPC are coming now. I don't know why some people they fool themselves. A lot of us, we fool ourselves and we join various groups because of our reasons. How do you know people that are responsible? If you find out that what you are doing, there was called combination of efforts. Okay, right now everybody is worrying about Seki, and you are there in Edo State. This party, you know that nothing is going to come out. We can even gather momentum from this we are doing, then we spring up. Take it back flows in me. I tell you one time, it's not because of so worry I'm supporting Take It Back. It's in the Bible. Go and read the Bible. Read the book of Matthew 28, verse 2. When was the set time for God to raise Jesus Christ from the dead, to take it back to heaven? So I did not belong to all those even when all those prima donna syndrome, there was called enforcement. At the time you find out that what you are doing, there is no way you can achieve your goal, you strategize. You are in one place there, you are not praying for the governor, but what are you doing? What are you doing? How many votes are you going to get for the fucking thing you think you're doing? You mean I need to come ready to think we will go into that mess? No. I will use my strength to support the good governor. I'm not a PC. I don't even know. That is why I don't want to even know about that constitution. All I know, what God has revealed to me must come to pass. That's what I know. That's what I stand for. Stop asking me fucking questions for any platform you see me post video. Stop asking such questions. If you are alive, you are in Benin, you are not supporting good governor, then what are you supporting? That is to say, you believe in so much infrastructure, you are just there for yourselves. Before we commence, we are still going to pray. Eternal King of Glory, I thank you this hour. I'm here once again, O Lord, of your mass peace, to come and deliver the message, O Lord, you've sent me to your people. I have no words of my own, O Lord, speak through me to your people in the language that we understand. Today, O Lord, you tell me, my son talked about steps on how to build a country or a state. As we look, say through today, O Lord, let your name be glorified. Let every Obaseki, chaser, be chased in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Please share this video. I'm doing all this as I'm doing. For example, it happens with the word God has given to me, then I want to support a candidate. You have to pay me for it. The call you are calling me, bros, where say, you know, they charge my phone. But I don't complain. Do you know what it takes to talk for a moment on which I speak? At the end of the day, you think it's just that rosy. Ask people that come out on live Facebook. Do you know the reason why a lot of them today, they become yeye? I'm way sorry I never saw. Ain't you imagine today, what I said today, what I'm going to say tomorrow? Even worse than, I don't compromise my value. You think in another hour, people today compromise their value. Because they refuse to guard their heart. Do you know the prayer it takes to be in this Sabbath space? It's not easy. Have you ever one day seen me doing a premature presentation? I don't do that. Before I come out, I told us the other time, for the people who do call me privately, I appreciate your encouragement, but most of the time, as you are, don't always come here to come and catch fun. Maybe you want to come and learn one verses of the Bible. Someone first told me, say, Newton, stop quoting for these people. I said, I have to let them understand that it's also in the Bible. By the grace of God, we want to look at steps on how to build a country or state. And we are going to be showing much respect along the line on the administrative management of Obaseki. So the fight you are seeing in Edo State is a fight between the kingdom of darkness and kingdom of light. Anyone that opposes good things belongs to the kingdom of darkness. That's why you're chasing a man, you never say what that man has done. You never want to say. So it will be very sad that how good is a dose and the kind of man we have. We allow some certain evil plans to prevail. It's going to be very, very sad. God support good governance. Good governance in the book of Psalm. If you read Bible and you are not supporting Obaseki, there is something wrong with your salvation. If you read the Bible, I'm not insulting you. You are not supporting Obaseki. Now, how do you know a God sent leader? A leader that God has sent. The Bible says, by their fruit, you shall know them. You are going to know a leader that God has sent. You will know them by their fruit. In the book of Matthew 7 verse 20, he said, wherefore by their fruit you shall know them. We are seeing the fruit in this very present administration. So, don't be expecting Jesus Christ wear robe A to Z. Or that you are going to be expecting for the Great Britain to send up another Robert Powell, who attended Jesus Christ in 1977 and presented it to you. And do you know there is none of those pictures that the Britain they used? You just see those pictures like, let me pray this man here, let's okay. That's what those people do. So nobody can differentiate the shape of Jesus. It's just like when you are acting film, after the film might have elapsed, or that period might have gone, that was how it was acted. But fear not let them temper with God. Nobody, he said God is a spirit. Those that must worship God must worship him in truth and in spirit. That's why they couldn't try to even go there and begin to add God. But because of they know that Jesus Christ, he came with grace. So that archaic idea, most of when I know, say, the reason why I come with topics like this, it will blunt up that archaic idea in you. That mental slavery that you belong, that today you still go and meet your pastor to pray, even when that pastor is causing atrocity, you still believe in him. Prima donna syndrome. Or I call it in my own personal vocabulary development, Adugbe syndrome. So let's go there. And let's see what this topic has for us. Steps on how to build a country or a state. Number one step, number one thing you need to know, learn about your country or your state. It makes sense to learn about your country before you can go off making a new one. You cannot expect a man who attended school and a man who just grew up from roadside. He crammed one or two things that he used in convincing people when he was one first in labor. We felt it was a good man. That's why a doctor, a quack doctor, and a professional doctor, if they do operation, some of them, they're not going to stitch and wear. How do you know a professional doctor? After all, you'll say, that man, if he treat you, any stitching way, don't do for me. I know they go, they get sore inside. So then they get governor inside governor. That's why there is market inside market. There is jando inside jando. There is market and there is another market there inside Akiwa. So there is governor inside governor. That's why today, Sonwolu of Lagos State governor praised Obaseki because of his what? Administrative management. That was why he praised him. So there are people with God have already fired into your destiny. There are people with devil are fired into the society and say, you know, let me tell you the threefold ministry of devil in the book of John 10:10. He said they come to steal, to kill, and to destroy. This is a threefold ministry. As a Christian, you are by now, you are supposed to know. Then how will they destroy you? They are going to destroy you by giving you a government who will never care about your well-being. A government who is not ready to build the nation to international standard. A government who will share the money among his cabinet, forgetting that they are supposed to build schools and build education and invest on human resources. So they are everywhere. So we are expecting, it's not only the Fulani herdsmen that are killing you. They've killed us for so long. That's why today, look at Osiomo power plant that Obaseki is bringing life. By next year, precisely, I think Edose will be having life because the work have started. More than half of it have been done. They are distributing wires already. Okay, now what will be more than that the state government want to bring? Then the same people that they have mentioned in the book of Gen 10:10 to kill, to steal, and to destroy, he is the one opposing Obaseki. How did I know? How did God reveal it to me? I keep on asking every day, God, why are they troubling this man? He said, my son, keep on asking them. Ask, what has he done? God said, no, that tell me, I can't tell him. For those of you supporting those people, at least you shouldn't support them. But if there's any calamity, you will get it. If there's any calamity or evil agenda you don't know, you will get it. Imagine if you are not foolish, for example. You supporting people, you have not been a part of the pastor because you love the person. No matter how I may love you, there are areas you'll be going as sack awaken as wrong as I said. Or reacting out with your power. Aunt, he said now where they escort in law rich now, so they escort and rich. He said if they go inside fire, you don't go follow him. So there are things, even when your friend is doing, I tell you, find out that he's misleading the people. He's not starting to build a nation or a state. What do you do? Leave the person alone. So that when the report will come, all you want, all your money, so that you don't be a partaker of it. Then you have to learn about your country. It makes sense to learn about your country before you go off making a new one. A good architect, what does he do? He structure out the house where it's going to be bedroom. This is what Obaseki has done. He has structured other things. If Obaseki finishes 4 years, the next governor that is doing, do you know what Obaseki is doing right now? Do you know what Obaseki is doing right now? Restructuring of the state. That's what he's doing right now. Trying to put in social media, or one more boy, you are guahoy, or we got out of town. This is where the direction is going. At the time there is time, then after 4 years, the next 4 years, you find out that, I never know if those states are best like that. For example, the past administration, let's assume there's nothing bad if your friend tried to help you. But something is bad when you want to also be in the forefront. If you have an idea, bring out the idea. Let's share it together. So a nation is not going to be built. Democracy is not a spectator sport. Democracy is not a spectator sport. We have to participate. That's democracy. That is to say, under a democratically selected leadership, what do you need to do? Your hand needs to also be on desk. Don't stay in the back of your mate and be talking from there. That's why right now, because I know it's democracy, it is not being autocratic. That's why I can contribute my best of my quarter from my house. Because democracy. Democracy is not a spectator or sport. We have to what participate in it. To make a nation in the beginning is a good piece of what geography. To make a nation, you have to first of all draw the geography of the land. That's if you are building a house right now, you first of all test up what the topography of the areas. A lot of people right now, they don't know how to manage a topographical measure in foundation. That is why I'm about 20 or with 2 feet or even walk away at 10-2 feet to you. And there is a way you can mention this thing, why the old house can be the same. If at all you want to even do it, in laying the blocks, there are ways you do it. We got the material here. There are where you do your marketing. So, honorary bricklayer in Nigeria, and me that come here abroad to come and study, particularly, is practical, not even theory. You cannot expect to lay broad, lay bridge the way I lay it. You cannot expect to feast out the way I will feast it. You cannot expect for you to do plastering more than me or anything that has to do with the building because we have a gene in our building. That's what makes the difference. The reason why our parents send us abroad to come and go to school is because there are a lot of things that is in the lab here. that our countries, even when they have the money, they can never provide it because they know we have a genie. Then another thing again is to make your plans. In building up a state or building up a country, you make your plans. Your plans need to be intact. Which Obaseki is making? He have made it. It was in past administration. You know what the past administration means. Then if it not choose to continue from where his own friend stops in a different dimension, trying to add, because he has lived in a civilized world. If you are talking about hygiene, the recent governor of Edo State has hygiene more than the past governor. Because person where he go school and one way not go, you must see it. That's why the person that read engineering in school right now, who is a professor in engineering, there are things he will be doing. I will not be able to do it. But Nami go consider call me using hand take one. He only is to mark it down because I was not the one that drew the plan. Let him draw the plan for me and tell me, look at how it goes. Before you know, after I do one, I told up a lot of the other day. That one is called, call it sample. Then I begin to do it from there. Even in Europe here, if now you draw the plan, now you will come mark him. Now you draw and come mark him. So if error day, you know if you draw plan, come on. Now you go mark him for grand. What we do is to put the pole, we put regular. That what we call regular telescopicals. Then you gather your ammeters and begin to work it out. So if any person is giving you a house, look at the kind of tiles I need. It will tell you whether you are going to stand it, make the tiles erect or horizontally. At the time it shows you one part of it, then you begin to do it. That is making the plans. Not to make the plans. Then point number three, knows the rules that follows. You have to know the rules when you are what building what a nation or a state. Then another thing again you do is to find territory for your macronation. You have to find territory for your macronation. It is very important. What we'll build an island. That's why you see there are a lot of islands here in Spain. It is very, very compulsory. These are things you must have to put in place in building up a country. If you watch it today, how will a man that did not go to school? They cannot build up a nation. They cannot be able to build it because they don't know what's supposed to be inside. That's why what you don't know, you cannot fight it. A man that did not grow up in a better society, for him, or he did not go to school, he did not study, it will be difficult for that person to lead. When we say leader, lead by example, you see some leaders today, they fail woefully. Why? Because they are mumu. There was called leadership. They study leadership. How to manage people. You follow people the way they are. There are people right now, they need petting. You cannot expect the way you are talking to A, that is the language you are going to use for B. You may be talking to B, A or A, that go there immediately and do it. You cannot use that same language for B because he have not yet been strong. He still have mixed teeth. He cannot hear. He cannot chew. You still chew for him. That's why our children today, they have different categories. There are children, if you back on them, they will not go that message. But they are even, oh, you may not get, they get your way or your way. Why there are some children, who might be a neckbar? So you have to study it. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. Then you have to what? Right now, invite friends. I'm talking about steps that you need to take. That's why you see your Obaseki right now. He liaises with a lot of friends. A lot of governors in Nigeria are his friends. He have international friends, those into construction. They give him an idea, you know. He's accessible. He want the best for the state. You want to invite friends. Then another thing again you do, you establish a government and a constitution. Because you cannot be establishing a government and a constitution where the country or the state have not been built. That's why after building a town, you look at that, this thing is so bright and beautiful. Before God created, before God made, put Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden, the Garden of Eden was already existing. What Adam were told to do in the book of Genesis, he said, keep it and dress it. That was what God told Adam and Eve. Just keep it. You only walk here. We have planted all the flowers. We have this river from Ethiopia who flowing gold. We have the other one from so and so place who flowing water. Everything is there. But just for you to dress it and keep it. And he gave instruction, which is the constitution of the garden. Upon every other tree, you may eat. You may eat. But this one, I didn't mean to do not eat it. Constitution. Because it has been built. If you do it, you are going to lose it. That was what happened in the Garden of Eden, while Adam and Eve were chased away. Could you know they did not even write appeal? Because there are cases that are what appeal. Thou shalt not does not have appeal. Anything thou shalt not. God warned them, you shall not eat out of it. But the Eve went to go and listen to Lucifer the serpent. And he was convinced. Then he gave the same Adam the apple to eat. Then automatically what happened? That's what brought you and I today to start struggling. Everything we are supposed to be getting free, we still labor for it. But on top of all that, you still see some people made themselves a devil in our times to make sure we repent with the main darkness. Now, the people chasing the recent government, let them bring their proposal. Presupuesto, Spanish people call it. How do you want the state to look like? Write it down. We want to see. If I see it's good, maybe I'm even dump Obaseki. I begin to advocate for you. Because I'm an advocate of peace and good governance. And nothing changes that. That is why any person they are paid. They are paid you. You are fighting Obaseki. My dear, Ezaza of Nalawegbe. They are paid you. You are fighting Obaseki. That everyone on earth have seen. That this man is sent by God. It will never be well with you. And I'm a payment. When you are supported. Wait a payment. Let that cause also respond to me. And this thing I've said, go and mark it today. I hardly do this. Because we have to take the bull by the horn. I guess the thing is becoming too much. Then another thing again with us. After you might have established a government and a constitution, you declare what? Your independence. You declare what? Your independence. Right now, this country has been built. This state has been built. We will now have independence of our own. That's why today, Obaseki by now, even though because of these political tensions, people are not ready to cooperate. A lot of people which we fear, they are going to come out and speak the truth. They are organizing small party over there. Please don't donate anybody for money for anybody to build up their name. They are not going anywhere. I come renewing Minegun. I said, do not donate money for anybody to run any campaign. They want to build their personal name. They are not after you because we know what we can achieve. Let's go for those things we know we can achieve. No matter how you are today, if you rise up and speak truth that what you are doing to Obaseki is bad, in your time, people will also speak for you. Una we well, okay, why good where you want to shut up your mouth because of your personal service group. In your difficult time, where will your destiny help our way? Because this thing is becoming too much right now for some group of people to handle. My father is not in the village. You guys are there in Benin. Okay, right now in security, nobody talks about it. Fulani herdsmen, they are traveling here and there. All those Ewu and stupid Nikompu commercial activists we have in Benin. Nobody raised banner about that. That Fulani herdsmen, where are you tripping to? Nobody talked about that. This is only the platform we treat Bible, we treat politics, we treat morals. Moral behavior still. In Ajebe Moen. You have to what? Declare you independent. Another thing you do. Then let's take it seriously. Point number one, learn. To acquire knowledge or skills, in by study, instruction, and experience, to become informed of acquainted with ascertain to some certain skills. That's how to build a nation or how to build a skill. You have to what? Acquire knowledge or skill. If you look at it today, are you not seeing Obaseki with knowledge and skills? That's why what he has put down right now, no governor have ever wanted systematically being able to put a state down like that. The true wealth of our nation is the water reserve in which thrives one of the world's richest world barrel diverse cities. That was those days when we were having a horror down. A lot of people were not spending money because even all this borehole we are seeking today in our various society. Whether it has an avert effect in our health, we don't know. Whatever you come from, you don't know what it's going to cost. That's why, since we enter Euro, let me not say me, since most of us, we have been buying canned water from the market. You don't even taste it. Only what you used to do is to cook, no matter how stingy you may be. Because what they put there in the street, they'll put agua not portable. That's what they put there. Even if you are building, if you are working in an obra, they will put it there. This water is not portable. They'll put it agua not portable. So if you can't go drink and get there, you know, because they warn you. But it does not mean that if you drink and something will happen, but it has not been really sterilized. They warn you about it. That's why people that smoke today right now, they smoke on their own personal detriment, because the Federal Ministry of Health warned that tobacco smoking liable to die young. That's why the people mostly this coronavirus is killing are people that are addict smoker. They are addicted to smoking and drinking. At the time, their part of their lungs have been affected. At the time, the thing hit them small, they're not going to even feel which, what do they call this thing? They use before it give up automatically. They don't feel they even they reach hospital. But I've seen people who survive this coronavirus. Why? Because his lungs is still very fresh. Smoke, not daily. We don't follow instructions. Most of the things that kill us today, the Bible warns us about it. The Federal Ministry of Health warns us about it. Even the people that are doing alcohol, they will tell you that too much of this thing is bad. We will never hear. Then another thing, point number two is planning. A screen or method of acting during proceeding, making it easy, developing in what? In advancement. You have to plan. You plan ahead. In so and so time, so and so area, there is things that is supposed to be there. Now a man is bringing light to the whole Edo state to you. No longer relying on the federal government, because he know that Edo have what it takes. And what is this thing going to be using? Going to be using gas. The electricity is from gas. How did he got this idea if he doesn't study in school? How did he get the idea? There are still some light we can get from solar energy. That's from the sun. There are lights from water. We were taught this one in school. How electricity, how water is being generated from, electricity being generated from water. We were taught. A lot of this can produce light. But Upper Sekki now intend to do, we have had it several times. We are our politicians, even when they're Orion politicians, they never draw any good initiative go Orion. All they draw is their belly. The whole money they've gotten today, go and look at them. They are still as wretched as a church rat. A lot of them, they come here abroad to come and buy house. At the end of the day, Oyibo will collect the money. They will seize most of the house. They're not going to cry out. For how long are you going to keep on sucking this thing? If really you want to listen this thing, we have problem of security right now. If some group of people meet up Baseki, the one at church just say, why right now? What you can give to your state? John F. Kennedy said about it. In America, more than a century ago, he said, don't think of what America will do for you. Think of what you will do for America. Everybody needs to start thinking right now. Put down your head. What can I give to my community? Right now, people have known you as Egbeweda. Gather the Egbeweda in Benin. Let me the government. Government, help us. We want to produce security in this state. Look, we are not going to be killing anybody. We want to make sure we secure this state. That's what I can give. They are not after what they can give. If you now go to the government, not only government to empower you and get free money, you can also volunteer. All these things you are seeing today on Moteku, it was some group of people who stand for it and say on Moteku must be in place. Why? To protect us. Do we those say today, do we have any police that will protect us apart from Nigerian police force? Nigerian police force is not for those states, it's for generally everybody. Something can be happening in Abuja. Why Nigerian police force in the whole world will be deployed from the state to go to Abuja? Because you are not, Edo State doesn't have their local police. What keep Wike going? He has his own personal police. A state police, he has it. He is the one paying them. He has them in thousands. That's why you see this man, he will say federal government won't come, make them come. Because he has ammunition there. But he's not using it to intimidate anybody. He knows that the life of people in Rivers is in his hands. You need to give them what security. How many of us who have brought up this kind of proposal and meet the state government, now we want to make sure we have a better state. All they talked about it for themselves. Sage Zeyamo is for Sage Zeyamo. Shomole is for Shomole. And all these people, they are for themselves. They never meet well for you. If they meet well for you, they should be able to tell you in an eloquent manner, look at what we wanted to do, and the state government is cutting it away and is not making us to achieve it. That is the problem. So every one of us should wise up. This is a fight for everyone. It's not a fight for community alone. I will talk to some extent. If you find out 1 week you doesn't see me on media, know that nothing has happened to me, you know that I've rested my case. I will not keep on doing one thing and you are out there sharing contaminated videos. There are people today that do programs. You are not supposed to even share their video if you are sensible enough. Go and tell where your problem is. Your problem may be coming from contaminated video you share. Your problem may also be emerged from what is not good that you are supporting. You have reason to support Obaseki. Why? Because we are seeing it in the educational sector, in the health sector. Industrialization is already emerging in those states. What are we winning? Or we are waiting for Jesus Christ of Nazareth to descend with Angel Michael or Angel Gabriel to come and rule. No, he must use somebody. Obaseki may be an APC, but he does not have APC blood. He's an APC, but he does not have APC blood. That's why you are saying what you are saying. For a man to be celebrated, that is the one of the best governors in the 36 states of Nigeria. Does he have necessity? Yes, he has necessity. Why is he not embezzling our money the way these people have been embezzling our money? Please, you have to wise up. That's why any video here, you have to share. Share it to your loved one at home. Let them understand the dividend of life. What they want. What they want. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. Well, you have to plan. Another name for planning is a design or a screen or arrangement to draw or to make a diagram or layout of a building. That's planning. That's why if you want to build a house right now, you first of all go and get a plan from an architect. You have to plan a country. So Edo State have been planned on how it's supposed to be if really Edo State have been governed well. Like Spain right now have a structure. They keep on achieving things. Alicante Airport that was built some years ago, that they later expanded it. It was one part. They built it right now to international standard, but yet it is not international airport. We have an international airport in Valencia. But can international flight come here? Yes, it can come here. Maybe there is one thing right now they are lacking. We don't make an international airport. Or they don't want to make an international airport so that maybe some flight would be from Valencia they come on. We have international airports in Valencia. We have in Madrid. We have in Barcelona. So if you are traveling, I think we also have in Malaga. No, Malaga always connect to or you in Madrid or so, you know. So they are everywhere. Not the international airport cannot land there. Even Nigerian airport, international airport you are talking about today is no even is worse. You cannot even compare the one I have in my state here. You cannot compare it to what you call international. So because why? Any person that fails to plan, that person automatically is planning to fail. Spirituality is a vital politics because we can build a great nation only if we produce a great human being. Like Obaseki. We can build a better state only if we can produce great human being like Obaseki. School will go, you not go on for nothing sake. Spirituality is a vital politics. We can build a great nation only if we produce what? Human beings. We produce greater human beings. That's why the reason why at times Obaseki have sent a lot of teachers abroad for teacher training. Not the one you go in a CAD law. Teacher training on how to install things in the webcam, how to do a lot of things. A lot of things the teachers were lacking before. Right now, they are not technologically savvy. Our teacher right now can go to international competition and also win. Who is doing all those things? Who will bring development to all those things? A lot of us want to see though. If one of the APM members come out today right now, Obaseki is not good, then you will be saying it's good. Like that one guy that called me the other, you don't even know the state where you belong. You are not accusing the government for accusing, say, you don't even know whether you have built the stadium or not. I asked him a question day for yesterday. He couldn't answer me. And this is the same cake I did a lot of hours. I guess that boy tomorrow is going to be ashamed of himself, even in the world to come. Before criticizing somebody, you must have something tangible that they have not done well. Donald Trump had critics. When Donald Trump came, during Obama, Donald Trump regime was what? The economy of America boomed more than Barack Obama's own. But he still have critics today. But if you want to criticize somebody, he must be in some area. Either the way he talks or the way he does it. Don't just come, this person is bad. A lot of people today that you are seeing that they are narrating, they are bad, they are this, they are that. They are using their word against them. And the most terrible thing in life when your word begins to haunt you. You cannot escape it. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. Then you have to have rules. Another thing to build up a nation or a state, you have to have rules. A principle or a regulation governing conduct, action, procedure, arrangement, the code of regulation observed by a religion or other congregation. That's rules and regulation. When we talk about the rules and regulation in those states, it's been broken. When the government will talk, lockdown, we know the lockdown. Those are not now with the dupa. All those are rules. The customary or normal circumstances, occurrence, manner, practices, and qualities. That's rules. Some part of our rules and regulation, if you see any traditional ruler, you have to buttress. It's our rules and regulations. Some of our rules and regulations, as a bona fide son of Ezolan, anytime you seize anybody whose age is more than you, that's why we does that. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. Then another thing again, you see there, this micronation. A lot of us have never heard this before. This is a word before an eternal word. We talk about Obaseki abroad. what to Edo State. Micronation, it is an entity typically existing only on the internet. Obaseki brought micronation to, do you know, maybe some university student does not know this because he has studied now. Okay, if government use the word tomorrow now, right now, we want to invest in micronation. What is he talking about? He's talking about life you live in the internet. The part of the micronation system, right now, you now pay your money, then transfer will go to the government account direct. No longer say somebody go slap you, slap your head, slap bus driver. You pay it right now, some of the revenue, through what? A micronating system. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. This only exists in the internet or within the private property of its members that may lay claims to sovereignty status of an independent nation, but which is unrecognized by the other, by the real nations. They may not recognize what you are doing, but if within the sovereignty state, we recognize it. Our association, Kawari, was about to be licensed. They don't go pay money to the person for hand. It was done by transfer. At the day, collect the money for account, they'll still send that. Now, I say, oh, boy, this man, how this man take get all this brain? Oh, boy, now, jam system, we don't, now, jam system, we don't the experience for Beniso, you know. That was how it was. By the grace of God, we're also going to be looking about the seven responsibility of a spiritual leader. Seven responsibility of a spiritual leader. Then, if transforming a nation does not take spiritual enlightenment, if transforming a nation does not take a spiritual enlightenment, just some sense, love for everyone who lives around us. In transforming a nation does not take a spiritual enlightenment. You don't need to be spiritual before you can transform a nation. What you don't need to do, it does for some sense of love for everyone who lives around you. Which, are you not saying the same attribute in Obaseki? That personnel, they no longer queue? I'm not to tell you that now. Are you not seeing the teachers happy? Are you not seeing Obaseki now be one of the first states in Nigeria who could practice the 30,000 naira minimum wage? We are talking about, what do you want to hear? I will come here to come and try and educate us in the little way I can so that you don't get it twisted when you are in the political platform. Maybe some kind of language they use, they may not be able to go deep the way I'm going right now because everybody has his own calling. This platform is for good governance. We are here for improvement. Is it a national association for the improvement of colored people? Because that colored have been over intimidated. What the whitest believe that now Urukwiwe Mayayavie, we have to advance it. We want to bring improvement. What the whitest want to hear any time of election, it must be shoot aside. What the whitest want to hear that now build the ruler of state is for improvement. That's why I embrace any system who talked about improvement. If you are talking about improvement, you don't see me there. It's all about advancement, enlightenment in our society. That's why I do what I do. May God Almighty help us in the mighty name of Jesus. Then you have to now build. I told us how to build steps on how to build up a nation or a state. Then you now build. To control specifically something complex by assembly or joining a part and materials, that building, you begin to work, make different kind of magnificent building. Secretariat for Supply Road, Adegbe Bonne. Ogbe Stadium, Adegbe Bonne. Did you know today how a lot of people can be archaic? They will be here, brother, they will still be mentioning Ogbe Stadium. They play one match for Ogbe Stadium today, even in Europe. I've seen people say it. Because do you know what they say? They feel that the name of Ogbe Stadium is the general name. Not knowing that it's a stadium that is in Ogbe. So, for you to get away from this archaic mind or archaic attitude, there are a lot of things you need to know. Go and do research yourself. Sat down my time. Stop following all this program that you know benefited. Read on your own. Follow better program. I'm not saying you can't follow me. I'm no longer looking for viewers. Because you go, Larry, I'm not, after all, Facebook, they are not paying anybody. They feel they pay some people, but they are not paying me. I don't think I, data Ariana, whether me will build a YouTube, Nana, do I go on because I don't do so. That's why I go and check most platforms, where better what they come out from. They have 1,000 subscribers, 2,000 subscribers since 10 years. Because nobody wants to listen to that. We want to listen to contaminated messages. May God Almighty help us in the mighty name of Jesus. Those are the things. We are talking about beauty. We are talking about to establish or increase or threaten, often followed up. That build. Often follow up some certain infrastructures. Gele right now, That project is there. They are paving road to make sure it get to the. When people were complaining, people were complaining. I was the one that also came here to come and correct them. Before Oibo, where we live here, before they do anything, they were afraid to do. They were afraid to map out the road that's going to lead to the place. So that when all those heavy duties lorries will be carrying material, not the same for road, you have to fail for tie the road. Gone are those days, Caterpillar, the tipper, they carry sand, they come, urbanization, now government, industrial area, and IB, then everywhere, go the motor, go the sink. What you do, fail for tie the road? This is what the government is doing. This is what he's doing. Please, I do tell her, nobody pay me for this. If you have a better thing, you know you love your state. My dear, join hand with the government. Democracy is not the main person they create. Whether you are running a business or an industry or a nation, what is needed is insight, integrity, and inspiration. Whether you are running a business or an industry or a nation or a state, what is needed are insight, integrity, and inspiration. Are you not seeing Obaseki with insight? Are you not seeing Obaseki with a very high value of integrity? Are you not seeing him with a very high value of inspiration? Hello. Hello, good day. Hey, 12. You want to contribute? Hey, I'm a live broadcast. Maybe who the way follow up the page? Do me link the page. The way follow the page. Me worry laughing. And you follow up the page. Who the way? Who I click? Who the way click? Make sure we follow. Maybe Facebook or the activate. They normally do it at other times. Or my letter. Yeah. Okay. Now ciao. Yeah. So in building, you have to water mold. In building, you have to do some molding. You know, in building, you have different kind of sessions. There are in building, you can cut, you can slice, you can create in building, you can mold, you can do a manner of things. You can also sum and sort. Depends on what you are doing. At times in building, you can lie down. At times in building, you can do like this. So in building, it consists of a lot of things. In building, you need bricklayer, you need everybody, you need people that have muscle, who can raise up some certain irons. You need to contract other contractors. You need everybody. You need everybody. So in building, it's not easy. One person cannot build. Somebody is a leader does not mean he's to represent all affairs. What he does, he gives you license so that whatever thing that happens, he will stand responsible for it. What I'm doing right now, somebody may just come right now and break the door. This is the best I feel I can give. Have you ever wanted a fee headache for the development of your community? Then you expect to sleep in your house where you build for Bini. Now you go to sleep. Everybody need to be on desk. Let me tell you the brief story on how you can join your only two way to help society. There was a day, I think it was around 11, I was just coming by, I was just driving home. I met some of these Ebiabe, you know. They were breaking one, I know the man, we have done transaction together before. He lived about 5 kilometers away from my very place here, you know. So I bought a bus there before, MB100, this is an old Benz bus, MB, now they call it, you know. So we do go there at times to go and so shop things from him when we are doing car business, 2013, 2003. So on a very good day, be that we do come to the shop here in my city and buy something, I saw people, they were robbing their Dimoro keys, they were robbing. They break the door, they scatter it. I just packed. I said, let me see, I go to do. Because a lot of two boys that were coming back from the club, they call, they have already radioed the Guarda Civil, which is the police here, you know, they radioed them. As soon as they came, then I came out from my car. I said, now this is how they run, enter. But I can only identify who is the person. Could you know? I was invited to the station. But one thing I did not do is to point out one part or come get, say, now this person is doing. I said, vividly, this is how they enter. Now, this has the enter, and those other boys testify. Could you know? I went to court twice to testify of that. But I can't really, at the bid, I say, now darkness. I don't say, now this door, now they enter. Before the policeman, one of the policemen told me, say, they really know, say, now then. But they just want somebody that will identify that waiting, I now say, I don't need anything. I don't feel like this person. The information I can give to you is the entire year. By so doing, what am I doing? Putting the best I can to help the Spanish government. That way, if they're deporting anybody in Spain, I may be the last person they're going to deport. I'm not just the type you intimidated anyhow. That's why if you say that you get wrong, you won't fight me for jam. You are good to fight the law. I have license to some certain working tools because it's my work. They all know. If I'm signing contract, that's what I sign. I sign official primera. If it's not official, forget about it. So if I'm driving right now, you want to give a book, say, I can ring hammer on your head because I have license to it. It's supposed to be on my book, but if you yourself will not get one particular way they do, you get and you become, you are using weapon. I can't use anything to defend myself. So that is it. So we know what we are doing. So you can also help like that. Bring us some certain information to the board, to the state government. Please, sir. I went to my village today, deep inside the Woyimi. Look at one thing I saw in one bush. Carry back, go and search at some places. Come and give information to the police. Nigerian police force will not enter your forest and begin to check out. The indigenous people is to do that. If you want to leave, all of them, they are charging now. Hey, they don't. Okay, nice. Okay, Tango Region and Asiko International Community. You can see Fulani has 80 my farm. Ewu Merije. They call international community for anything. You are quarantined there now. Let the villager go to the bush. We are not saying our territory pass. Rodigbe, Oriomo, Woyimi, everywhere. We want them. Send your Igbama and let them go to the bush and hunt out. Let's see if we can get these people where they are hiding. You are waiting in Benin City. Why they are all over your village, your ancestral land? How will somebody kill you, your ancestral land? They are saying, Alpha Tech will not come back. What have you contributing? The last time I went to the court, I let her show myself to the man. Now say, Ola Hombre, you are star key, Poti. I tell him, I did here because of you. When the Gola Civic came the other day, so and so here like this, because it took about 4 years before the devil called herself. You know, I told him, he gave me a answer, he said, ah, muchísimas gracias. Muchísimas, that's okay. I had the other thing later went because I get my own part to answer. He gave his own part to answer. Could you know, one of the person that did that, he could say, now the chico be this one. Then they sentence them because they have been terrorizing the city. By so doing, I've proven that I'm a very good citizen. But one thing I will not do is to start lying to get money saying that this person don't. I know saying that they enter this house. And they know people where they shake that house. They don't want to tell somebody that will identify. They break out different kind of pictures. He said, now this one, I even though said the way to, but he just want me to say, I write my name to him. I said, no. Yo no cabla, no cabla metira. Yo no van a meti, por dinero, ni sea, I no go fit. So as I know, reason at that house, now so I know it. The last time I went, I had to leave work and go. What am I doing? Am I not helping the government? What are you doing today? All you do is to join Curtis and look for new thing. And if you don't match like now, you the plan. Before me go even come Nigeria, we're big boy and an idiot. Then what I'm doing, are they paying me for it? They're not paying me for it. So let's respect ourselves. Even the so-called youth today right now, form a forum. Go to the bush. Give information to the government. So a nation that will be great, everybody has to be on desk. Not only one person alone. Then what you do, in building, you have to mold. I've explained that. You have to work right now in van. You have to what invite. You invite people to request the presence and participation in a kindly, conscious, and a compulsory way, especially to request to come or to go to some places, gathering entertainment, etc., or to do something. You have to what you invite people. You can invite foreign investors. You can invite entertainer right now. We have one of the most biggest Benin theater right now in so and so place like this. If you play band for here, you can come there and come and shoot your film. You invite people. By so doing, you are building up what? A nation. If we do not kill Edo State, we will kill Edo State. Have this at the back of your mind. If we do not kill, skill means to get techniques. If we do not kill Edo State, we will kill Edo State. If we meet this opportunity as an dollar, forget development. You are not going to expect it again. It's going to be the way it was 1999. It's going to be the way it was because these people, they are coming to come and feed their pocket. They are not coming because of you. They are not coming to bring life. Okay, imagine every idea. Let me be frank and sincere. Some of the people working with Obaseki, sorry to say this, where their brain for stop, some of them, now them I want for start. Imagine somebody like me, I had a liaison with the government all the time, or he draw me closer to himself, how we are going to have a better state. What you do is to think. So if we do not skill Edo State, we will kill Edo State. Infrastructures sector is all about building ourselves for the country or for the state. It's a part of nation building. Infrastructures sectors is all about building assets for the country, not for yourself. What this man built, the ex-governor of Edo State, they had the whether a country built for them. To the extent, he put a barrack there. In Edo State, they give that one to. As a property for the state, can we be complaining? If that company built, for example, right now, there's a company beneath that manufacture Gary to Europe. I told us one day that somebody here, I will go and confirm it, that he bought him Indomie from an Indian shop. That they wrote a made in Nigeria. Now that go to Hamburg be that. Maybe some of the ship where they go this and that, they are from Pakistan ship and come. Or ship where carry motor, or where carry goods from here go, they go load come. So if we can have a match, okay, now in the 80s precisely, in Naifo there, I think the Malaysian, they send people to come and study about palm front or palm oil. Today, right now, their natural resources now become Ofigunyagiuna. What have Edo State be able to derive? The people we taught who came to our place to come and learn, that time the China signed, the British left behind was still there. Look at Baptist High School. Look at St. Jude. All the saints we are seeing, all those some of the schools were built by Britain, not by Edo government, built them. What have they done? Was it not after the China and the British left in 1960? We don't say that we cannot go on our own. Nigeria, they cannot govern themselves. Then we lost everything. Britain was the one that gave us what about. Britain, they do the lot in Nigeria. The first Port Harcourt that Britain even built was in Port Harcourt. Before the other one that was named after Muritala Mohammed. Go and see it today. Airport, there was 6 years left for international airport. But we are blessing all year. Nobody bugged about that. All we are concerned is about, oh, how fast I can have the buck, but who lose? The world can happen, you're going to work at me, why are you? We can't do me a passport in Spain, we don't build a bit. Who do I mean 2 years? Who do I mean 3 years? My dear, maybe, give us a beer again. Either I'm going to carry on in Spain, man. So what's your problem? With money, I don't know why, okay, if, let's assume you even come out. Who lose? Did I have anything to lose? I might see coming to Nigeria to come and go to school. Oh, I'm going to menace you. Oh, I'm going to remember. Most of all, we are 20 years away from home. Most people, they are 50 years away from home. Most people, they are 60 years away from home. Most people, they are just 10 years away from home. Most people, they are 5 years away from home. Oh, where you've been on a rape. So now you know. So if you support them to do the same thing, after hearing from the mouth of the mouthpiece of God, the Archbishop of activism that Obaseki is an APC, but he does not have APC blood. Ask anybody, ask your God. If you have a God that you will ask. The another thing again you have to do, you have to establish, to find institute build or being a firm to stable bears to show or to valid true proof, to install or settle in a position place business, to provide correct or free from bet. Validate to establish or what a fact. You have to begin to establish things. You establish different kind of things. Right now, education is going on there, it has been established. You establish different kind of body will take care of this. All those are the things you see when you are building up a nation, you are building up a state. Which of these things right now we are talking about that you cannot find in Obaseki administration? Let me frank and sincere to ourselves. Is there anyone? No. Then you have to declare. To make no or state clearly, especially in the explicit or formal terms, to announce, officially proclaim, or to state how you have been able to conclude whatever thing you are doing. So you have to declare. Whatever thing you do, you declare it. In declaration, that is to say you want to now start launching or giving opening to it. So and so, this thing I've been declared to the general public that this thing is there, you can go and do whatever thing you want to do. Legule talked about the seven responsibility of a spiritual leader. The seven responsibility of a spiritual leader. One, he helped them to get to know what God. One of the responsibility of a spiritual leader, he helped them to get to know God. That's what he does. Then two, another thing he does is to teach them God's word. I'm talking about spiritual leader. So if you also say a governmental leader or whatever, or a leader or a governor of a state, you can see that this same attribute that Jesus Christ have already explained on how it's supposed to look like. If you read the book of John, chapter 10, verse 11, he said, I'm a good shepherd. He said, a good shepherd lays life down for the sheep. How does he lay life down? When you are sleeping, he's calculating, what can I do for this state that will make this state to be more better than Lagos? What can I do now that will make Lagos state governor to also praise me this? He learned this thing from me. Lagos state is 9%, nine times bigger than Benin, Edo state. I think Lagos state is about 17 million or so. Edo state is just about 4 point something million. John, look at the differences. The allocation that enter Lagos state, like this, not even the, you know, even you cannot compare those states. But with the little thing that's on ground, you can see the governor trying to do the best he can. Why a lot of people are there constituting news, and you are following a man who has spent all his life frustrated. You are following his footsteps, and when Fulani start killing you tomorrow, he will also be the one that will tell you that, hey, I not tell you now. My dear, use your own tongue to count your teeth. Your destiny is in your hand. The best way you can control your destiny right now is to be a part and parcel of a democratic system of government. And those future is in the hand of this generation. The future of Edo State is in the hand of this very generation. Let's try to create a law-abiding state that values respect or life in equal measure. That's what we must have to do. We must what? Try to create a law-abiding state that values respect all lives equal measure. That's why the International Association is hashtag equality. Equal rights. I know Mr. Jones of the Animals Farm said that all animals are equal, some are more equal than the other. At least we have equal value. We are animal. Animal is animal. Nobody will believe you. An average man is an average man. So if they end up doing what they do, what is he going to do? You add to your property. At the end of the day, Abakari was dying. He did not go on with anything. Private jet was not buried along with him. Vanity upon vanity is vanity. What shall it profit a man to gain the whole world and suffer the loss of his own soul? And what shall a man give in an exchange for eternal life? This is a question we should start asking ourselves if we're from now. If we must attain to a higher height in life, we must have to work, think higher. Your attitude in governance will also determine your attitude. Your attitude as a citizen will also determine your attitude. When you now become an Esther statement, what do you want to be remembered for? Igbomo, Igbomo, that's what you want to remember for. Another thing we have to know in the book of Matthew 7, verse 15, says, beware of false prophet, which come to you in sheep clothing, but inside them, inwardly, they are ravening wolves. This is what we are seeing in our political space today. A man that really want to help, somebody that want to help the government, if you have the mind of building or you want to help your state to develop, you must not have to sit there at the sea. If you watch it today right now, if I even do my poster and say I want to become a governor of Edo State, there are no aspirant to sit today who can keep me, who can even do half of what I will say when it comes to even making campaign or town hall meeting. I didn't see anyone. I don't see anyone. You know, but why did I choose to stay back? To give my support to Obaseki. Let's support good things. So don't just be there and be called constituting nuisance. In your own time when it really comes, people will constitute nuisance along the line. You must have to speak the truth, irrespective. So forget your personal gain. Let help the people. If really you people have the mind to free your people, Obaseki is here to do with you. Another 4 years, it might be going, maybe your turn. Let him set down the state. Obaseki right there is doing the structuring. He's setting down the state. He's setting it down. So that any person that is coming, you die, you structure it down When we call foundation, when you are doing structuring, when you are doing the skeleton or forever. At times in construction, there are work, there are extents you go. You'll give service made from this, a start time. But from foundation, you know go fit give service made a start time. A lot of people learn words from their master. You get work with their master, they give them. Anyway, they'll say, okay, maybe plaster work, 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 work. Okay, this plastering right now, two faces are hanging because of the war I've been weak. Or the instruction the man gave, who gave you the what to do? Oh, well, no. Who work out by rough in it? Okay, for example, where? Who have where? Not be one of the plaster on. Some they take two first rough, then the other one will come be final this thing. And not be one day they do one. First dog can be rough in it. Then that rough, he go give his service, me service do one. Because the final conclusion, then he go come handle them by himself. So that every other error will be inside. So Upper Seki right now is setting it down for you. So that when you come as a local government chairman tomorrow, as even as Ozuonuma come, you cannot start from somewhere. It takes a man that have a wisdom to rule those states. Because so many things have not been in place. I must tell you that. Please don't let me block you. This is Prince Itoru Edi. You can see, I will not block you, but I'm going to teach you here. In your life, a devil, what are you doing for a living? You can see that you are the most stupid person on earth. You don't even know what you are doing, man. We don't tolerate such an insult here. You can hear your view. Later now, you say they still pay me money. What can you do? Can you even do what I'm doing? Let me just block your fucking ass here. You does not work here, you know. You does not work here. Go and meet your so-called leaders. Although that shenanigans we talked about, anytime, God always open my eyes to see some very bad comment. There are things you doesn't write about your governor. Who is more foolish? Now your partner ain't foolish now. Now your partner foolish. And the person will teach you now this thing. Go and look at him today. His life is useless. I know where you are from. Because these are, anytime you see people that you know the platform they belong. So the people that are here, they will not use such language because we don't use for anybody. You can condemn administration. You can say it's foolish administration. Not mention a governor name. Then you are saying foolishness. If person or any of your family even get person like half of four baseki, you for not the way on a day. So, a governor that quit 3 years ago, the banker you tell me to ask, what did your past governor do there? Have they do anything in Oriomo? Will I come and be blaming or baseki in Oriomo? What is happening in Oriomo today? Do we have a representative? What have they be doing? Because any money that are coming, they go there to speak for themselves. I will have been insulting the government. It's not me to insult the government. I will insult the people who have been representing us. Right now, I'm in the cyberspace, also somewhere close to the political space. Then I will start telling them, Mr. Governor, Mr. So-and-so, why would I want to do Orion? Then the same Agbero people you are criticizing, Agbero will know that for me to feast in the society, I need to enter politics. Imagine you can write this. Agbero cannot write for you. You must be intelligent. And you become an intelligent fool. You can write such a thing and you cannot forward the letter to the state governor. You would have forwarded the letter or form a clue on how you protecting yourself against Fulani. Let me tell you, don't get it twisted. If what they happen, it get people where they fed the rescue for the state. It get people. The governor is number one. That constitutional, he must be rescued. You'll see policemen, DSL go to put chest for bullets. Ian Daly, go and watch America films. That's why you meet the government and say government, pressurize them, not by insulting them. Can you be insulting God and God do something for you? God cannot do anything for you when you insult him. That's why we say Elohim. Jehovah Mekediske, Jehovah Elohim, Jehovah El Shaddai. You praise him. After you praise God, what are you expecting? Then something will fall from his hand. Then you are there, you need something from... There nothing can do in the back. You have already disobeyed your mind that nothing can happen. So that's not the best way to do it. Form up a clay. So all these full and yes men you are seeing today, they are not calling to come and kill the governor. No, now just know that. Maybe when they want to start tracking, for example, the federal government will send Air Force One to pick up the 36th state governor. He go send one come at those states. Go and remove Obaseki and the deputy governor and their wives and their family. The accordance, please prepare. All DSS go, you'll see chest with bulletproof to make sure say, His Excellency, you go back when he said that how he's going to be rescued. You are going to die dead in that fucking Benin City or that fucking Edo State. I'm here helping you. You are here constituting news. What are you giving to your community? I'm helping you. Oko arere regbe governor. E governor kakpa. Duma na no en. Duma who we ma en na. Because who was so kind. That's why you people have overstayed too much in darkness. Your brain have been drained. Can you be, you cannot be for you to fight principalities, you have to be a principal. For you to fight principal, you have to be a principal. Find something to do with your head instead of insulting. And this is you right now. I come on, fear go let you write that thing against one of our agbeu for us. Oh, how do we go? Go and write that comment in their picture. That man will have you a beckon. Stupid set of people who never fear another human being past governor. Yeah, yeah. Are you an activist? Go and carry your Facebook and speak it the way I'm doing it right now. Mumu Magufuli, Akpabobo. Then another thing, another responsibility for a spiritual leader is that what? He pray for them. Intercede for them in prayer. He pray for them. God, take care of my people. He prays for them. He does not bully them. So let's be very, very careful. May God Almighty help us in the mighty name of Jesus. Then another thing again our spiritual leaders need to do is to build characters into them. A build characters into them. Not this character of fake, doing fake miracle. Do you know what today right now? A lot of people are going to ministry. Do you know what they're imitating? They want to have the same power their daddies is having. Their geo is having. That's why they do acting. I can only show us any video right now. Go and send the video yourself when you're talking about fake pastors. They act it because where they was, they want to also live the kind of worthy life that man of God we are living. You cannot expect right now any person who choose now, who now take me as a role model, he will end up maybe speaking evil tomorrow. No, he's going to stand for the truth. The Bible should be used for the truth. That was why the book of 2 Timothy chapter 3 verse 10, he said all scripture is given by the inspiration of God. Just let me play this call. Hello. Hello. Good evening. What's up? Yeah. Wait, make I put time for speaker. Wait, me I put time for speaker. Please, you tell us your name and where you are calling from. The floor is yours.
Okay, I'm calling from Frank.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Sir, I think the whole party is not to try and reach. I believe anybody who is not a supporter, an enemy of finance, an enemy of people, I'm offended.
Yeah.
That means I have got to stop, sir.
Okay, no problem. No, it's not of you like this. Moregate John, I will not block you because you are not insulting the man. That is opinion. Public opinion is always welcome. My brother, before Obaseki came, what did Lucky do in Edo State? And the past administration that you people are calling them demigod today, what does it do? A nation was not built in a day now. All the development you are seeing in Europe today, this one will come do one thing. This one will come do another thing. Our central here, they remove Kotawe there. They can't go put another thing again. Now, so it be. Development is going on everywhere. Development is going. So being criticizing the state government wrongly is not going to help you. Like what I've said before right now, if you does not kill Edo State, you go kill him. So bring out your skill. You there abroad, what did you know? Bring it up. Let us be seeing it. Call Comrade Newton. Say here in the platform. Let us see what you can do. Imagine people are right now in Europe. You are blaming the government. We haven't known for 20 years. Then you, how can you criticize the government? Oh, you want me to display my working material to you again? Let me display with Maragua, we have fat. You that constitute nuisance here abroad. You will say, why that no see bone of Obaseki this? Your own personal life, do you have a gene? Did you have a gene in your personal life? We are talking here, you are running criticism. The past government only going to carry you nowhere. All of you are looking for who's going to power you. No, nobody. Okay, after even the government, go and see Lucky Gbenedion. Go and see Lucky Gbenedion. He sat down on top of the money. Even at the face of face, because man, you know, he had the old money. But go and see his life today. Did he still have two heads? He doesn't have two heads. He's going on stage right now. Today, maybe he ain't getting the advice. Right now, as a big man I am, I don't eat. I'm not a glutton. If I were to be a glutton, the producers laughed me. Where they were mocking me one time. At times, I eat once in a day. So, the judgment in me, Gualona, what am I going to be eating food for? I can't even eat that much. For people that are close to me, they know very well. I'm aware, those when we are growing up, when we are really hungry, you will see person they eat. Most of us then. I mean, Monica has one year by day. We will have it then in our area then. I will know my one year by day. That will come in by me, I me that will go to Nigeria, that email if I came to restaurants. All my friends will be asking, how you power? Oh, wait, my brother phone for waiting. Anything if I didn't even 18 years. It cannot be back over me. I'm done. Any problem. These are the same people. Food is still their problem. That's why they can see vote, sell out their destiny because of one bag of rice. Voting a governor who you know that is going to use all your state money to benefit himself. Then you vote in him. See, so, okay, let's even assume the more money you have, the more younger you become. If as rich as Michael Jackson, as rich as he is, he go mad that he go here. Somebody that is Anglo worth about $22,000, even after he's dead. His mirror, standing mirror, about 40-something thousand dollars. You have it, only standing mirror. Everything is customized. But he died and leave all those things. Check out Bakari Kode, Buhari chief of staffs. Check it today. Did they have two heads? Upon the money Oshomole have gotten, did they have two heads? Tell me, even people where David Lewo Oshomole better pass. You have the money, you use the money, that's good. You leave it for your children. Let's see what happened. We are dead generation. We are here. We are watching. Here the money, put people into pains. Now you see governor who is trying his best. Then we're waving on my your way. Here darkness, we are with. We have the darkness in the woody alone. Not be one person, oh no. If full and yes, man, I've warned you people. Me, I tell now people where they'll remove. They'll remove our chief traditional ruler. They'll remove the governor. Agualima, so not really much of a Wanigba. So don't expect, they will not come to Spain. They're not going to get to Spain. They know where they can get here. So what are we talking about? I'm here helping you. It's not me to say click, love and like. Then you are there doing your napo. But who is crying here? Nonsense. I don't know when last I see sleep in darkness. Even since maybe darkness is there because if I come Nigeria and I hotel they stay. Generator not there. If the hotel management on generator, who do I get? Are you mad? I did pay for darkness. It may be what baby. Meanwhile, so now we baby wa who you wa me and give any Jesus. Stupid set of people who does not like. These were the same people who crucified Jesus. Jesus Christ that came. In his own city, could he perform one miracle? Aviana wa river. Aviana. They drove away. Jesus Christ ran. They wanted to kill him. He zoom off. Needless set of nincompoops. Then another thing again he does, he built characters into them. He guide their spiritual growth. He's trying to see how close they are, how they're doing their prayers. Don't do this. Don't over-offend anybody. Don't go and quarrel with native daughter. A lot of people right now, because they know they have God, all they do, they're going to try native daughters, you know. God will not stand for you for that. It is when native daughter comes to your territory, trying to use his own juju to make sure he brings you down, and that when God will stand. If you say you carry God, you want to go to fight native daughter, my dear. If you don't get Jesus, not the same devil, you are a bastard. Don't say it. Your pastor fit talking. He know how you taste it to himself. One, if you are saying devil, you are a bastard. You are even insulting your elder. Get behind me. Nah, Bible. Nah, permit. That's why Jesus Christ, when he come across Satan, he said, turn this stone to bread. When he was just coming out from the mountain, after 40 days praying and fasting. He never said, devil, go kill you. No. He said, get behind me. So don't go and imitate your pastor. They know how they settle their differences. That's why what the atrocity so-called men of God have committed. Native daughter never commit them. You are seeing everything. I will not be seeing everything here. You know, you are seeing it everywhere. These are flocal that you people right now. A lot of people will fly from Nigeria and go to South Africa for a flocal. You see how it happened. Miracle the other day. Miracle that they happened. Miracle. You know? So let us be very, very careful. On whom, if you can support your pastor, he have no power to bring in life, or he even does. Now your grace, they carry you, they go, not be your pastor grace. As your pastor where, what he do struggle with in the night. He has so many oriale, he has so many bots in his life. His children are also going through challenges. So not just you say, now because you wear that thing for neck. I have no people, they go carry the pastor, even use the wrapper picture, use and bath. You put a picture for inside water, use and bath. Agoma yema, because you were worshiping idol, you feel you were serving God. At the time you put one pastor, this thing, you know, so you are carrying your ancestors. But if you must even put anything in your neck, not be your pastor picture. A pastor, all those are your mental slavery. Let me see if I can open to the Facebook and show us some certain pictures here of how this whole thing started. We are trying to eradicate it, yet it's still a problem, you know. So a lot of things are happening. So don't think you're not supporting the government, you are helping the government. If you support Obaseki, you are helping yourself, helping your loved ones, helping your fathers, helping your mothers. And everywhere or mass of Kogbe, your pa just died by yourself, burying. You go Nigeria, bury a mass and say, he died for war. You may not enter heaven. So let's support this thing. Any, if you know you have strategic plans about how we can be able to secure our state, how we can have our personal state security, then let come on media and discuss with the state government, you know. This mental slavery that most of us today, we are still into it. Look at when this man tell this thing, we put this thing for head. This is Robert Powell. He's a film actor in the Britain. 1977, I had Jesus Christ film. The man is getting old right now. He's sending me different kind of pictures that I should tell you that not being with Jesus. So this is the same mind. All the people that are cursing Obaseki today, this is the same mind they still have. They still pray this very name. They still pray this very name. See, this was in their memory. The man was just like a film actor, just like Okeke and Irejiro. Of blessed memory. So this is the man they see. How will some person know that Obaseki is doing anything? They will not know. It will be difficult for them to know it. Then, I'm talking about the responsibility of a spiritual leader. One, he helped them get to know God. He achieved them God's word. He prayed for them. He built their car. He built characters into them. He got their spiritual growth. And released them to serve God's purpose. He released them to serve God's purpose. Not his own purpose. A lot of pastors today, what they do is for you to walk according to the purpose plans of them. Of them, their purpose plans of them to you. They get their personal purpose where they want me to become. Even when the state you are supposed to travel to Edo State and travel to Port Harcourt, because you are a choir master, your pastor will never give you permission to leave Edo State. Because he knows if you come up for choir master, the church is there. Why there are some pastors? Now he go help you. No, don't I man. Larry, you cannot survive here. I know you can sing. God can really raise up another giant like you. I've secured a job for you in Abuja. Some will not do it. Even when you come to them, you so believe in them. They so brainwash you. And right now this kind of mind you get. You are still dwelling on this mental slavery. Say now this one be your Jesus. That really come. That really come. You don't even have the impression that this thing was acted. A lot of people never knew. They feel that this one is the image of God. Let me be frank and sincere. A lot of all, this is what we still have. So what you do right now is to say, okay, right now, let me talk to God. After, he not going to even pray. He have already pre-arranged what he's going to tell you that if you go there, the money you are going to make not stay your hand. Or he will tell you, say, God, I have not spoken. Before you know, you will talk forget him. So they do not release them to serve God's purpose. They're not the release them. All they know that they feel that God purpose in your life to become a choir master. God purpose in your life to... No, those ones are sad distraction. You have nothing to do. No, usher for church, not be purpose. Who you the usher? Are you working and you can be an army and be a soldier? That's a purpose. Are you an abdomen special ingredient after you finish work? We are worshipped by the church. Say God call you, may you can't do what shall God punish you there. Who tell you that one? That now shall put money for your pocket. It's not a part of your purpose. All those are self-attraction. So every one of us are called into the ministry to serve God. If you want to serve, you serve. Because what you sow now, you go reap. So that's it. Model commitment. A standard or example for imitation or comparison. They have what? A model commitment. They stand what? As an example to you. Imagine right now, a lot of pastors will tell you what they tolerate from their wife or what they tolerate from their husband. They will tell you, say, never you allow any man to raise their hand on you. That's why some pastor will say, any man that raised their hand on their wife is a bastard. After giving you that impression, the very day your husband right now want to control, at least just correct you, lead you, you will just give and fly heading. Because someone you so believe on and brainwash you. They receive where they for not the fight. They will see the argument, not day. Then it been a heaven case one ugly win at that. Not be heaven for that. You know fight where they fight before they fit before they now you said not be commando, now fight the fight for heaven before Satan were deported. Now you see the verse today. So what are we talking about? We are talking about steps on how to build what a country or a state vis-a-vis seven responsibility of a spiritual leaders. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. If you read the book of Matthew 7 verse 18, he said a good tree cannot bear forth evil fruits. A good tree can never. That's why if you see your Obaseki today right now, no matter how they have tried to push in, to say I've got to abandon a project, yet he's not talking because he's a good tree. There is nothing that will make him to ever bring any forth evil fruit. No. Can never do that. Neither can a corrupt tree bring forth good fruit. All these people you are seeing, the opposite side of it, they can never do anything good. That's why they are supported to make sure there's conflict. The time they would have helped the governor to strategize on these travelers, all these traffickers, human traffickers, that is invading the southern part of Nigeria. Look at the Yoruba land today, they have a Omoteku. Most of them, they have other state security. They don't bam up. That's why Wiki of Rivers will always tell federal government, say, make the coin, they weigh them. Why? Because he know that he has stand for his people and his people he stand for. Can Edo say boast of that? The people that would have even called the government right now, look at what we can be able to give up to help our states. They are not the one fighting the government. And whosoever that is happy for what Obaseki is facing, I pray for you today in this show. You will also experience it. All your friends you trusted, and the people you start business with, they will do exactly what they do to Obaseki. Governor today, it will also happen to you, so that you feel a bit out of it. You don't know what that man is facing. The quarrel that started in the last year, a very close friend, have your tight friend ever wanted disappointed, you let him remove politics. You don't know what it takes. As somebody you so trusted will not be the one hunting to kill you spiritually, you know what it takes. You will not know what's in your limbo. May God help us in Jesus' name. That's why, like the music I play for us, and we are so going to be concluding with this music. If that singer have known, if I just quoted this verse of the Bible to him, Proverbs 29 verse 2, he said, when the righteous is in authority, the people, they rejoice. You see a lot of people rejoicing today. But due to the people out there, the opposition, if you watch it, Obaseki, no wonder the Bible says, he said, a man's old enemy is a member of his household. A man's old enemy. I've heard you. I don't want to curse you, but where will I live with you more? Or any of you do we want? Where do you want to say? Where do I? Many minimum will come the platform now go to comment. Have you ever wanted to see anything? Been go commenting for platform? I don't go. Why I don't go, if I have anything, let me, I will come and hear it here. So that whatever thing that happens is on my head. You know? So that's that. When the righteous are in authority, the people there, they rejoice. But when the wicked bear it through, the people, they mourn. A lot of people are happy. The thing is just that the people this Obaseki administration have benefited, they don't be with that. That's why the other side of it, because in building up a nation in fighting corruption, you must offend people. For you to know that Obaseki really doing the real thing, that's why a lot of people are upset today. You cannot expect Edo State, right now we have a new governor that God have sent to come and help us elevate the state and build up the state to a standard which everybody will see like, and at least there will be light for everybody. We have equal this thing. We also exercise equal rights and all of other. You cannot expect it to be the way it used to be before. No, there must be changes. That shows that there's something happening. If these people can complain, that to say, oh, Obaseki have really come and change things. Don't get it twisted. This is where you're supposed to be imagining why these people quarrel. It shows that, okay, you should praise Obaseki. You should praise him. If not for his political ambition, at least Oma will miss him later. There is lapses. Nothing is happening in the local government where I come from. If you don't know now, no, nothing is happening in Ronigbe. Nothing is happening in Ronigbe. Did I want Ronigbe to go forward? Yes. But I cannot be conflicting right now with what is not happening in Ronigbe, with the stress he's going through. At the time he now go there, by September or thereabout, the result have been announced what Obaseki meant. Then when I come to see me, they see Obaseki government. Then you now know that Beauty was doing what he was doing, not because he was supporting Obaseki, just because for him to be there. He was supporting his ambition. What is ambition? To make sure Edo State go forward. That is it. Everybody have a reason why he does these things. I'm not an APC, and I will never become an APC. If I'm a politician, some of the things I say, yeah, I cannot treat those lectures. If I'm a politician, I cannot treat those lectures. If I'm a politician, I cannot talk about Fulani herdsmen coming to the state. I mean, have you ever seen a PDP talk about it? Have you ever seen, even our commercial divisions, have you ever seen them talking? If they want to talk it, they put it upon the head of Obaseki. And they are there, they are constituting news, they are not using their hand for anything, they are not using their leg. All they use, they become a talkative with irrelevant words that come out from their mouth. Somebody will, after drinking, you go to press conference and begin to talk anyhow. Can anybody press conference you? What are you doing? Let anybody come and press conference me. Newton, why are you always quoting the Bible? Newton, why you always do this? What can we criticize about you? Have you ever wanted to do work for anybody and you were given contract to do and your mind will come to beat and you want to explain and give the person, say, the material we give you after you might have given the rough estimate that you not reach? Have you ever wanted? You don't have a workshop. In Obaseki administration, the second term, I'm going to try to make sure I penetrate even na issue. I'll drop that letter put. All these commercial activists, engage them in something. If you cannot work in this state, no need of you criticizing the government. Because you are constituting nuisance, you are making the youth that are coming, say you can become a talkative, you can become an insulto. We call it insult in Spain, insulto. You can become an insulto to the government and you can see legal life. We are going to eradicate all these things. We must know your workshop. We must know where you are teaching, for example. We must know where you are farming if you must criticize the government. You cannot just come and get it cheap. All you say is the government is bad. What are you doing? Are they arguing you well and maybe we might even bow with you well for? What are you supposed to even give to your children? You don't even give it to them. What's your problem? So all these things should be implemented. Discipline at all. Have you ever even the Europe that where they meet to now say freedom of speech? Go and check everywhere. You don't see anybody consecutively. Okay, it's a decade of look at your bono. And yet you guys are multiplying and you are not searching your own self. Who can you be no way one way carry away? What can you do? I've displayed a lot of materials here. If you want me to show you a working tool right now, even right now, my work. Don't get it twisted, man. Please hold on, come in. Let us do a little practical here, you know. See my way, so that you cannot just be in live, you know. All you do is to criticize the government, you know. So we are going to be ending it here soon. We are going to be, so while you have your Waladian, this one is for ties. This is a professional distinct for ties. So that's that. Why have your Waladian? So that we know. So that you do something tomorrow. You guys have never one day be panicked. So okay, I panic. Because when I happen in one moment, I'm going to do a dollar, you never feel doing. Then, something must happen. I bought this one recently. This one is called silicone. This one is called silicone, where they do ties edge. Maybe if you feel bad, finish, you know. This one, I bought it recently. So, what are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? That's the one I can show you right now. So, let's do it like that. Show us what you know. Show us what you are doing tomorrow. So that if I thought the government want to even give out work, all it's you were. You cannot take talkativeness as an occupation, a occupation. You are not a lawyer, all you do is a government, you are with me, you guys go to press conference. You go to press conference and begin to talk anyhow, Fulani, they are invading you. They are coming to the state. He said, no, I'm going to go to the state. Stupid, I've never seen such wicked society like this before. There's nothing bad about you criticizing the government, but criticize the government with fact. And what are you doing with your land? Show us your spanner. Show us your spanner if you're a mechanic. Show us your register if you teach in a school. Let us see your workshop. Or that you are not allowed to criticize the government. What they down a big boy. Stupid set of people. Do you know what it is? As I've been and somebody will give me work, I have to make sure what I think about is how I'm going to do that work, make for Monday, so that money will give me and not go vomit. Have you ever wanted to face any challenges in your life? Why tell me what? Tell me what? I mean, I give what over here. Nobody will not feel the insult. No guidelines, even what you are doing. Go and be a lawyer. Go and play a lawyer, fight case for somebody. When I lose a case, Baba lose Uba. Nobody will give you case next time. What the heck are you talking about? Are you kidding me here? Maybe you're an Oriya Webo. We have value here. The money may not be there, but we know what we are doing. Nonsense. Do you know how many working like these working tools I have at home? I got 2 missa at home. May you go yaro, but I boast of what I can do with my hand. What can you give to your state? Let me show us something, please. Let me show us something on how our system today is functioning and it's affecting us. Every road you are seeing beneath today start from a pothole. Every road you are seeing beneath start from a pothole. Nobody to talk about it. Nobody do anything about it. Before you know, the thing will be widening. Before you know, another thing will start happening. If I cannot get in this Facebook, I'll go to the other one. Just hold on. I shared to one of my Facebook, but I did not download it because I will not have this space in my whatever, you know. So I may take time. I may take another time before. I want to show us something. These are what an individual, as you guys are talking right now, you become a commercial activist. You can set up something for this. Buy a van yourself. Anywhere you see pothole, buy one bag of cement, rag money online, go book gravel for them. Because this road that you are seeing that is spoiling today, where they spoil, now pothole from the start. What are you doing for your state? Don't really think about what the government can. Disturbing the peace of the state. Stupid set of people. Dime red my wife and fake man. We'll just take each other. If you beat me, I'll go house. Because two more wagbe man, who now too much. I want my video. They're not a do person like that. You can help the government by contributing. Sir, look at His Excellency, look at how this is supposed to be. Ale wo papa le lo wan. You just condit like you become general of yourself criticizer. You are criticizing, nobody can criticize what you are doing. They mechanic we give my girl on a moment to go. No way dollar you say. No way dollar you say. Now go and worry. Who went yes? Or my area so I go on my easy. Please, I'm still going to see. I'm trying to log in to see if I can get that this thing. I want to show us something. How 2 young men went out and start trying to repair the place. Na pastor now. So called man of God, water way bad put. All these are commercial activities for being this one. This life they see they leave. See, water, now they give people the drink. So water. Tell me what it day, buddy. Now so Jesus Christ doing on civilized Philistines. Thank God I got it. So after this very one, I'm going to show, we ended here.
One front was placed on the road, on the fed portion, on the bridge.
Look at it.
One front. front was placed on the road on the third portion on the bridge located at Isoko Camp, close to Okada Junction, to serve as warning to motorists and other road users. Two local residents who were on the bridge to carry out minor repair on the third portion said they decided to carry out
the
road accident.
We came for this Isoko Camp bridge at Okada. As we come, the bridge break, as it break, on the manager and the patron. Then even this side itself, that we the patron small small that making no square, at that side square.
Some road users and residents of the community said there have been series of accidents on the road as all suspected motorists crashed into the pothole. They called on the federal government to fix the road to forestall accidents.
This place, the thing is serious, oh. It done deep inside and I ground black say one scatter. One more go me control so that me have to knock what they have for my back.
The bridge is bad. I know that me always cause accident. When you don't enter here, some people would like to, the other motor would like to pass through the other side, come to this side. I know that sometimes 9-8 accidents will just get, 8 motor will just get accident at once. And we want government make the repair.
Yesterday night, we were here together when one boy rose to block the hole on the bridge, because now the hole is there. Some motors, some drivers that are new here, so when they enter there, it can cause accident at any time. So we want government to repair it so that to avoid accident.
Actually, the bridge is fearful. I pass almost every day. So if there is anything that goes...
Now, let me pause it here. In my subsequent lecture, I've talked about rapid response team. Do you know another problem the state government has? It does not have, Obaseki administration, sorry to say, does not have people who are right there with their mind. All they want to do. I've talked about rapid response team is here abroad. And you will not know this thing without, you don't want to know it. If you want to know it, you know it. Rapid response is supposed to be their job. You can see that two boys came out and started destroying stones. If, for example, right now, you just carry missa there, two bags of cement, let's say 4 hepan, or 4 hepan of gravel, 2 hepan of sand or whatever, or one and a half sand, you know, just on the missa, do it, get it clear out of that place. 1 hour, you are done. You have saved what would have even make us to start calling international community. And right now, they are calling upon federal government. It's now going to become a major. This is what one bag of cement would have done. Then tell me what you guys are doing. Why are we burning? Why are we burning? Won't you come here and come and learn? Come here and come and learn. Now government go feed duo. Government I go deal. The commissioner for wars, all those ones, they are not ready to do their job. They don't leave their office. I've talked about it. Rapid response team. In medical healthcare, I've talked about it. In roads, I've talked about it. In security, I've talked about it. But who they listen? People like, there will not be that people like Omegi, who supposed to even carry all the distance. All he does here, contribute the best quota. If we do not like this, for what? The well-being of the state is what the platform stands for. You cannot hear what you hear here. Before you hear that, not even TV channel will say it. Before you know now, that bridge will collapse. Thank God, it's even amendable. Now, just to mismate and concrete put on there, at least temporarily. It can serve for another 20 years if it is being done well. It can serve for another 20 years. There is a material that looks like liquid. It'll be like meat where you have to paint that quota so that make the quota for gum along with the cement. You make sure it's dry. Huh? Then we are there wasting time. Now government will do all. Now government will go stand for road. They found full and investment for village. What are you doing with your life? More end down here. In the world, you know what? I come for all of you now. You see all of them on social media. I saw you, me or you, huh? Because me or children coming out here, me or you, for traded elements. Tell us what you can do. No, look, when under other someone, women, women. How you go? Then we are teaching the generation that laziness can pay. Video from where you are working. Let us see what you can do. So that I have a manicure, but on the way you will have it. The very, very wayward and stinky set of people. Misguided element, half of the population of Edo, most of them, particularly the ones that are talking on the cyber space. Men of it, I'm not talking about the women. You almost fought, your life is gone. You want to talk to a man who spent all the life studying? Who spent all the life studying? Bringing what he has in his head to pilot the state forward. Nonsense. My dear, if any woman I want maybe while you may be dead, one of the TV be me with you, man. I know the person where you will call for fight and you will regret them for it. I'm not gentle, eh? Man, I don't look me at the cold Bible. I'll combine nothing and annoyance together. My way so boy, Europe and abroad. I don't send anybody. Please, I enjoy the piece of music. All of them, they go and carry a contract. At times, you get some kind of new work where they'll give you. Maybe some kind of ties. They'll tell you, say, Miska Square for this ties is 50 euro. Some of them tell you, say, 100 euro. Not romp any guno. That is not break anyone. The attention don't come now. Tension don't come. At times, space for life go day. Water on go day. Different wire go day. You have to cut about 6 holes for one ties. Depend particularly when you have to do with the kitchen. For those of you doing construction, you know what I'm talking about. How are you going to cut that? How will you do it made for non-break? Then you say, you are not using your head for anything. As you turn entire your mouth. How about that? Dave, gele gele, boo, boo. Babboni mama. Please let enjoy the piece of me while I say you have a winner, mama. Even on my job one. A full and